Hello guys, this is Sam. Welcome to my channel. I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 2. We saw in the last video how Arthur helped two families after causing them immense pain and monetary problems. Arthur helped them escape this reality, at least. So I tried to intimidate every other guy in the camp other than Javier and Pearson. I tried to intimidate Bill, Micah, Dutch also. Dutch threw me out of his room several times. So let's see, what do we have here? So we have CD's mission and almost nothing going on around. Okay, I think I will fast travel to Valentine. What is this? It's a trapper. Okay. I think I will go to, yeah. So who lives in La Grasse now? Anybody knows? Cannot make camp here, so I need to go to my camp to first travel, I guess. Let's see. Bill and... is that Bill or... yeah.
Hey.
Hey, Darren. You're too dumb to understand what's going on, ain't you?
You best watch your mouth.
I try to explain.
What's your problem with me?
But it ain't even worth it.
I won't tell you again! Ugh. Who do you think you are?
Let's see what happens.
Really?
Arthur?
You okay, Mary Beth?
Are you okay, Arthur? What happened with Strauss?
There's nothing else for him left here. Maybe not for the rest of us, either.
There's a sound. The sound working good.
Okay. Guess I'll leave you to it then.
Okay, Arthur.
Where did Bill go? He ran somewhere else. Where are you hiding, Bill? Bill लगता है बिल में छुप गया भाई. एक सेकंड भाई, साउंड का कुछ, ऑडियो का कुछ प्रॉब्लम हुआ है. अरे यार, सोशल क्लब में camera audio, what is going on? Audio looks good. Micah and Dutch are always talking about something, man.
I see strength through you, Micah. Now
Now don't get yourself all worked up.
Not a Dutch fool.
You think you're really something, don't you?
Not me.
This is getting real tired now.
You're a snake.
You'll be.
Let's see what Micah does if I continuously harass him in the camp. कल ही हम लोगों ने देखा था मेरा ऑनर मीटर अभी बस की तरफ है. फास्ट ट्रैवल ऐसे कर सकते हैं क्या? ना, नहीं कर सकते. अरे ये तो बहुत बार देख चुका हूँ मैं. फास्ट ट्रैवल का ऑप्शन अभी चला गया भाई, नहीं देता है. ओ देता है, मुझे जाना है बैलेंस टाइम में. तुम समझ लेना, तुम सीडी कमीशन करके आओगे उसके बाद डच का कुछ अलग ही स्टार्ट हो जाएगा. I can just hope that whatever time I am spending here does not affect the time John is spending in the penitentiary. ये लोग लगभग बना लिया देखो ना.
Mister,
how's it going?
What do you think?
Hello, Ramble.
Hey there, mister.
Now, I'll tell you, life ain't easy.
Suck it up. You think you have it hard?
Anyway, sorry, you don't need to hear this.
Ah.
Hey there. Hi there, folks.
Hello, sir.
Mister.
Howdy.
Sir.
Howdy.
You know what? I'm feeling good today.
That's good.
How you doing?
Been better.
Well, hope your luck improves.
Bye.
Your face looks familiar.
Huh?
Maybe I was mistaken. Don't mind me.
See you around.
Anyway, sorry. You don't need to know this.
Bye, then.
Say what you want about the people around here. They're friendly.
Mm-hmm.
All of us now.
Goodbye.
Hey, mister.
Parker.
You remind me of a feller I used to know.
Mm-hmm.
Howdy, fellers.
Mm-hmm. You were part
of it. Nice people around here. Hey, sorry. Can't put my finger on it.
Catch up soon.
Hey there.
Calm down.
Hey, friend. You know when you have one of those days?
That's so.
Anyway, onwards and upwards.
Well,
hey, mister.
Good evening.
Do without this rain.
Put some damper on my flames today.
Mister. Well, good luck to you.
Bye now.
Hey there, partner.
Hello.
I'm in a good mood for some reason.
That's right.
Good evening.
Evening.
Hey, mister.
Evening, sir.
Evening, sir. I saw how you had that boy wrapped around your finger at the fall. That's what you did to all your men?
Please. Those poor men, they were fools, and they got what was come to them.
The only one who looks foolish right now is you, lady.
You're right about that.
I think we had enough of your crap. Why don't you make tracks?
Of course. No problems here.
My word's the darn law around here.
One foot in the grave, but if you try that again, I'll show you what it means to cross a Callaway. Don't get up to any mischief in here.
Let's just see what you got.
See, everything is sold out.
encountered here. The railroad stuck to his foot. Fixed him up in no time, of course. Be amazed what the old elixir can do.
Oh, I think I have. Chewing tobacco, I don't need.
I got better things to do than wait on you.
Fuck off. You don't have anything, man. Everything is sold out. Why are you running your shop?
Come on, you gonna just linger here?
Howdy. Who's this then?
Any missions popped up other than that? Can go to Strawberry. General Store. Bank Saloon.
Everything okay? Hi, folks.
What's it to be?
You see, they hang that woman that's been killing jobs around the state. She posed as a paid woman, took me up, sliced him up into ribbons. Happy to say that those types of women have nothing to do with this establishment. Yes, sir.
Good to see everything.
Oh? Oh, hey there, friend. You don't look so good.
Yeah, I've been busy.
Well, Doc Calloway's just down the street there.
Hey, folks.
Okay, that's enough now.
Just calm down. I am.
Why, hello.
Hey, hey there, Carl. Wild West.
Hello, mister.
Around here. Hey, nothing. Nice. More goddamn American. More goddamn shop.
Hey, mister.
More goddamn
hey,
prissy women in men's clothing. In women's clothing, thinking they must be men.
My old
vessel. She could skin a bear with her teeth, so help me God. Look at you. Oh, fella, sick. See this one here? Poor crazy, everyone. Poor crazy.
Just give her a rest, John.
Having fun, mister?
What's your problem, partner? Yeah, you, with the squinty eyes and the big old head and the women's breeches. You! What the hell are you staring at? Okay.
Get away from me, huh?
You son of a bitch!
Fist fight, come on. That much.
Not enough.
so much for this. Come on, why can't I pick up? जितना कमाया उससे ज्यादा गवा दिया वहां पे. Fight. That guy was relentless.
Hey there.
How you do?
You sure run into some nice folks out this way.
Is that so?
All the best to you.
So long.
Hello, mister.
Howdy, friend.
Sure is some hard country around these parts. Well, good luck to you.
Till we meet again.
Let's go, bro. Hey, mister.
Hi.
Hey there!
Hello there!
Hey, you know if any Pinkertons have been seen around here?
No, sorry.
No problem. Thank you.
See you around.
Did you see how much stamina I lost? I don't have anything for stamina. I need provisions, man. Oh, something popped up. I was just waiting for these things to pop up, man. This is an epic run. Oh, fishing. Let's go. Come on, market. How far am I? I'll go from down there.
Hey, mister.
Fine morning, partner.
That's a nice horse.
Thank you kindly.
Anyway, all the best.
I hope that machine is still there. Yes. Come on, come on, come on. I don't know what happened to him. He was not just ready to talk or something. Somebody was here nearby.
You all right, girl?
Whoever it was, it's not here anymore. किल के अंदर आता है ऐसे जेनुइन किल नहीं है रोड किल्स ज्यादा टाइम लगाऊंगा तो वो मिशन चला भी जा सकता है सब कुछ टाइम स्पेसिफिक होता है बस कहीं पे बुलाया उसके साथ बहुत दिन हो गया मछली पकड़े हुए एक सेकंड पानी तो मैं क्रॉस नहीं कर पाऊंगा तो मेरे को घूम के ही जाना पड़ेगा बहुत घूमना पड़ेगा भाई थोड़ा बहुत नहीं पूरा राउंड मारना पड़ेगा उस लेक का कुछ अलग ही लग रहा था देखने में, इधर उधर तो घूम गया था। अजीब किस्म का है ना मेरा, ये तो रॉक कार्विंग ही ढूंढता रहता हूँ मैं। अजीब गरीब किस्म के पहाड़ पे रहता है ये, आपको हर पहाड़ पे नहीं मिलेगा। कभी कभी मिल जाता है, लग अच्छा होता है तो दिख जाता है, तो कभी कभी तो ऐसे होता है कि सामने रहता फिर भी नहीं दिखता। ऐसे कितने मिस किए मैंने, मुझे भी अंदाजा नहीं है। वायलेट स्नो ड्रॉप है मेरे पास, आप इसे दिखा रहे, यू कैन नॉट कैरी है मैं। स्टैमिना भी देख रहा हूँ, इनर स्टैमिना भी खत्म, लेकिन मेरे पास कोई प्रोविजन नहीं है स्टैमिना का। मेरे को कोई जनरल स्टोर जाना पड़ेगा भाई, फिशिंग करने के बाद डायरेक्ट जनरल स्टोर। प्रोविजन चाहिए मेरे को, मेरा घोड़ा कितना नीचे हुए। देखो मछली देख रहे हो, बहुत टाइम वेस्ट हुआ। हम लोग गेट से नहीं घुसते हैं, इधर बाहर कहीं पे है।
Beamish.
Arthur.
Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go to my boat.
Good.
Here she is. You mind rowing?
Sure. What are we fishing for?
Only one thing worth catching in this lake.
The great tyrant.
Oh.
Mean as hell northern pike.
Eats everything else that spawns around here, its own kind included.
Well, is that our bait then? A jack or something?
Hell no. He's a clever old bastard. I made these.
This one's mine. You're gonna have to spare.
They are pretty.
You don't know the half of it. Come on, let's push off. I'll show you where we're rowing to.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore. He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth.
This must be the spot.
Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you? Get her out. Spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. Tried coins, shell cases, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. Now I hear you can buy him at a shop.
Well, wouldn't be quite so satisfied. Getting them with some shop bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
Yes!
Then we'll go. Look at that guy. What the fuck is this? That was some work. He killed the fish with the butt of the gun. So is this a legendary fish? I guess this was. Where is that? This one, right? No. Northern Pike, this one. Oak Creek's Run. So I got this one. Skin 14. No, man, this was already found. That's why I did not change in the compendium. But OPX run doesn't show this fish now. What the hell, man? उल्टा चलाने का मजा ही अलग है भाई, मैं ही उल्टा चला रहा हूँ, आप लोग समझ रहे हैं। लेकिन भाई मेरे को एक चीज़ समझ में नहीं आया, सर आप तक आ जाना चाहिए था मछली का मार्क। अगर वो फिक्स रन में ही है तो क्यों नहीं दिखा रहा है? यही पे दिखाना चाहिए था ना। अगर मैं इसका बोट इधर आके रख देता हूँ इधर, तो वो क्या सोचेगा कि उसका बोट चोरी हो गया? इसके बाद जब मैं आऊँगा बोलूँगा फिशिंग करने चले, तो क्या बोलेगा? अरे मेरा बोट पिछले बार चोरी हो गया था, ऐसे कुछ बोलेगा क्या? डेफिनेटली आप लोग एक्सपेरिमेंट करके देखना वो चीज़। फिलहाल मेरे पास इतना टाइम नहीं है। एक तो सलाह आया ही नहीं मछली, पता नहीं क्यों। मेरे को इधर राइट में थोड़ा घूमना पड़ेगा, लेकिन अभी बोट लेके घूमने में बहुत टाइम लगता है। मैं बोट को उसकी जगह रख देता हूँ, मैं राइट की तरफ घूम लेता हूँ थोड़ा सा, शायद मिल जाए। और या फिर मतलब ये मछली मैंने पकड़ चुका हूँ, इसके साथ इसके लिए ये मछली तो इसके पास ही रह गया ना भाई। मछली तो मेरे को भेजना था उस आदमी को, मैंने 10 मछली भेजा अब तक, 11वां मछली था। अरे भाई ये मछली देख के तो मुझे लग रहा है कुछ अलग ही मछली है। अरे पानी से उतरना नहीं है भाई। मैंने रेड फिन पिकरल पकड़ा था मुझे याद है, बहुत छोटा मछली है। लाल मछली जो मैं चाहता था वो मिला है, लेकिन डेफिनेटली बहुत छोटी मछली है।
You, sir, are fish.
Sockeye salmon. लेक में अच्छी अच्छी मछली आ गई। देखते हैं ये कौन सा है। फिर से मत बोलना कि रेड फिन सैल्मन ही मिला मेरे को। हाँ फिर से वही मिला। इसका बोट लगा देता हूँ। अरे इसका बोट फिर से और एक बोट आ गया, ये तो अजीब बात है भाई। इसके पास तो एक ही बोट था ना। समझ रहे हो, तुम एक बोट लेके जाओगे तो दूसरा बोट आ जाएगा। मछली दिखाया नहीं यार। स्पेशल नेकलेयर यूज कर रहा हूँ। नॉर्मल मछली है, नहीं तो बहुत ज़्यादा तर पाता है। एकदम नॉर्मल मछली है। सीडी का मिशन करने या तो उसी तरफ जाएंगे। ये अलग मछली है लेकिन कोई नॉर्मल मछली है, कोई अलग मतलब कितना अच्छा कुक हुआ देख रहे हो। हाँ दूसरा बना देखो लाल लाल है अभी कुक हो गया लेकिन इससे स्टैमिना नहीं बढ़ा, तो अभी स्टैमिना नहीं बढ़ेगा इसलिए मैं ये नेक्स्ट वाला स्टो कर लूँगा क्योंकि बाद में कर सकूँ। नहीं बढ़ रहा है ना मछली वाला, टेंशन नहीं है। नहीं मेरे को दिखाया था लेफ्ट में कि हो सकता है, फास्ट ट्रैवल करते हैं हम लोग, फास्ट ट्रैवल करेंगे ऐसे। देखो मछली आया ही नहीं, अरे यार कितना देर हुआ। ओ भाई एक घंटा तो हो ही गया। चलो फास्ट ट्रैवल करके क्या होगा, हम लोग वैन ऑन ट्रेडिंग पोस्ट की तरफ जाते हैं। नेक्स्ट वीडियो में हम लोग जाएंगे सेडी का मिशन करेंगे जेम को बचाने। सो विल डू दिस सेडी मिशन इन द नेक्स्ट वन। थैंक यू गाइस फॉर वाचिंग, स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर मोर एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब। आई विल बी गोइंग टुवर्ड्स वैन होम ट्रेडिंग पोस्ट।
हाउ देयर मिस्टर एल वाइट। हे यू, हे पार्टनर,
नो द
काम डाउन।
So guys, see you soon. Take care. Hopefully I will be still alive. Why is this rock like this? there something here? I guess not. Different as rock painting, huh? That looks like a painting. That one up there. But I don't know how to get there. Rest. Can't go this way. I don't think there is another way. There is no other way. So we'll explore more later on. Okay, bye guys. See you soon.